Hello everyone, I'm Ashish Bharti with my friend Dhruv Bansal presenting short video on calculus and its daily life application. Calculus. What does it mean? Calculus is a central branch of mathematics developed from algebra and geometry. Who invented calculus? It is developed by Newton and Leibniz, which is used in mathematical model to obtain optional solution. Applications in real life. First one is application in engineering. Calculus helps in determining amount of necessary material to construct curve shape in construction site and also help in determining exact length of power cable needed for two substation etc. Second is application in medical science, such as determining growth of bacterial and cultural variable. Third is application in statistics, such as evaluating data from business plan. Fourth is application in research analysis, such as observation in manufacturing corporation. Fifth is application in graphics, such as creating environment for movies and video games. Sixth is application in physics, such as calculation of central mass, gravity, movement of inertia and sports utility vehicle, and predict position of planet, etc. Seventh is application in chemistry, such as determining radioactive decay reaction. Last one is some other application are used by credit card companies and doctor and lawyer and also helps in determining how far and fast disease is spreading, etc. Now I'm going to show you a working model made by my mate Dhruv Bansal, which we named as cross section of mountain. As we all know that how calculus is used in our daily life. Have you ever wondered that how roads, tracks and airports are built? They are built using calculus. In mountains, the actual uses of calculus by taking the site where they are going to construct. They are divided the site into cross sections and giving the volume. So according to the volume, they take labors, trucks and other materials from which they can easily construct the road, lay down tracks and airports. In our model, we have also shown same things. We have divided the mountain into 45 cross section and calculated its volume by simple way and comparing it with the volume finded using calculus. As you can see here, we labeled everything we added in our model to make you understand easily. Total number of lamination we used 45. The upper function is fx and the lower function is gx. Fx is equal to cos x into x minus 2.8 plus 4. Gx is equal to sine into x plus 2 plus 2. Here are the calculations. As you can see, we have used all 45 laminations in total and calculated the volume of cross section by calculating volume of each lamination, and in another way we have calculated the volume using calculus. The values are somehow very closer and very little difference is there. I hope you all explore something new. Thank you.